challenge to see how many cartwheels I can do.
I can do something.
So this is going to be very, very interesting. So, okay, that was one. Now, two. That was two, and now three. That didn't work out how it was supposed to. So, guys, that was amazing. The thing that else we're going to do is round offs. Round offs is easy, it's not a full cartwheel. It's just for some people who can't even do a cartwheel. So, let's get started. Sorry guys, the thing was a phone down. I'm actually doing this camera. I'm like, so that comment down below if you think I did good. I think I did horrible. For our next video, we're going to be making slides. So if you want to see that, down below, and then if you guys want to, in the comments put if you guys want to do a house tour. I am totally fine with the house tour, and I also want to have a show of you of my room. That's going to be in another video where I'll show you everything I have in my room. Well, not everything because I have a limited camera space, but yeah, it's just a few things I have in my room. So, bye guys. God bless you and have a good day. Bye.